Okay, so this is a quick update for you. I'll just talk on that. Okay, so that's all the strip out done. You've had all the kitchens been taken out. Bathroom kit's in, that's there. All the tiles are on site. There's tiles for the bathroom, floor, bathroom walls. All the grout and flexible adhesive for that. There's some plaster work being done. There's some there and there's some up in the bathroom as well. So that's all that bag's for. First flix of plumbing has been done there. I think everything's going back in the same place. Roughly there's one or two things that got moved around. Obviously all the floor covering's been taken up all the way throughout. Nothing really been done in the back garden yet. Go upstairs. So good, good. A few repairs here and there. Just flooring repairs. I don't think the camera will really pick them up, but they will need doing. A few little bits and bobs here. You can see it's been patched in. It'll be smoothed over again. That's just to sort of fix it back. Bathroom's been taken out. A few repairs. That's new plaster. That's new plaster. That'll just be left like that because it's going to be tiled over the top. That'll be finished off, skimmed. Hi. It's mainly done in there. That's and then the ceiling's been undone in this room. Doors are off, ready to be painted and stuck back on. So yeah, just coming on. I'll pop back in about another 4 or 5 days just see how they get on there.